The Tour de France isn't the only big race going on. In Ito City, Japan, about 200 people race down a river in wooden tubs. Contestants use rice paddles, which are usually used to serve and stir rice, to move them across the 1,300 feet long river. The participants say half the fun depends on out paddling fellow racers, and the other half requires keeping the tub afloat without tipping or sinking. This was the 54th annual tub boat race Ito City has hosted. Gary Hamilton for CBSNews.com.